The hooper that's always injured. Always in street clothes. Never available to play. Their injuries make no sense.
What? The ball hit your head. How is your knee hurt?